have a traffic alert for Ridgeland drivers.
Yeah, the Mississippi Department of Transportation will close the I-220 ramp to I-55 North starting tonight. That closure will be between 10 p.m. and 6 a.m. From today until Thursday, crews will remove forms used in the pour over the I-22 North ramp. They'll also paint part of the I-55 North bridge over the ramp.